My name is Gary Clark Jr., and I stand for musical freedom. I guess what I mean by musical freedom is kind of letting everything you've learned and adapted to, let it go. When you're playing music with other people, whether you're writing to, you know, anytime you feel reserved or like you're holding back, to block those thoughts out of your mind and keep going. To pick up an instrument and already have this thought in your mind that there are boundaries to it. I try and let all that go just because you know a certain thing or people expect to hear a certain thing from you doesn't necessarily mean that you should limit yourself that way. Me personally, coming from like a blues background, you know, I kind of got in my head about, oh, I should do this, but I love all sorts of music and want to explore it. It makes me happy to sit and share and be able to jam with people that normally I wouldn't. And being that free musically, for me, has put me in situations with people I never thought I would be in. And it just goes to show that letting go and playing music and putting your heart and your soul out there can unite people, really. Once you dig deep and really absorb the things around you and analyze it and put that out through your music, you know, in an honest form, it's a beautiful feeling. That's why I keep doing it, is to try and get to that point.